Boshuda. It's Wild Josh from the Geeks Etc. podcast. In this episode, we talk about a kid who made a quick appearance in Star Wars The Last Jedi, but he made a huge splash with the fans. Now, sit back and relax. You're about to learn who's who when it comes to Tamiri Blagg. We only have canon story for this one. Tamiri Blagg, or Broom Boy, is a male human child that is Force-sensitive from the planet Cantonica. After being abandoned by his parents due to their gambling debts, he worked caring for racing fathiers in Canto Bight under the management of Barguil Tomder. During the events of Star Wars The Last Jedi, Tamiri met Rose Tico and Finn as they were attempting to outrun the Canto Bight police. Tamiri helped the pair escape by letting the fathiers loose, and which caused a stampede in the city. At the end of the movie, we see Tamiri Blagg use the Force to retrieve a broom that was lying up against the wall, thus receiving the nickname Broom Boy from Star Wars fans. Now for some behind the scenes. In Star Wars The Last Jedi, Tamiri Blagg was played by Tamerlan Blave. Now for a theory. Before the release of Star Wars The Last Jedi, there was a lot of excitement from the Disney camp around the movie. And Disney even announced that Rian Johnson, the movie's director, would be given his own trilogy of movies. After the release, though, there was a lot of backlash from fans over some of Johnson's decisions, which caused Disney to put the trilogy on indefinite pause. My theory is that the trilogy would have continued to follow Tamiri Blagg through becoming a Jedi. It would start a new saga, separate from the Skywalker bloodline. We may never know for sure, unless someone close to Johnson spills the beans, or if the trilogy at some point becomes unpaused. Well, there you go. You now know who's who when it comes to Tamiri Blagg. Would you like to know who's who about another character in the Star Wars universe? If so, let me know in the comments below. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell icon so that you never miss out on any of our future videos. And also, make sure to check out our videos for Star Wars Who's Who that come out every Thursday at 10 Eastern Time. And lastly, be sure to check out the Geeks Etc. podcast, which you can find in all places where you can find podcasts. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.